Open blinds.
Good morning, Adam. You have one new message.
From?
David Sarif.
Play it.
Adam, it's David. I know it's been a while, but after what happened in Prague yesterday... Look, son, whatever reasons you've had for not getting in touch these last 2 years, well, life's too short. I'm leaving for London soon, but give me a call.
You saved his vid call number?
Yes, Adam. Just activate your TV system.
Sarif.
I heard about the bombing in Prague. It's all over the news. Did anyone you know get hurt?
You know me. Tend to keep to myself. I'm surprised you even know I'm here.
Interpol called me when you applied for the job. Part of their extensive background checks. I gave you a glowing recommendation.
Thanks. What do you want?
What do I want? Jeez, Adam! I know I did some questionable things in the past, but... a lot's happened in the last 2 years. To both of us.
You've obviously landed on your feet, though. Unlike a lot of other people.
I've been lucky. I almost died in Panchea waiting for the rescue teams to dig me out. And I lost a lot of time after recovering from my injuries. You went back to Detroit, you saw what happened to Sarif Industries.
I got a look at it, briefly.
Humanity was afraid of the potential we offered, and they lashed out. Broke into the building, stole what they could, and burned the rest. Those vultures at Tai Young Medical gobbled up what was left. Sometimes a dream has to die so a new one can rise from the ashes.
You talked to Pritchard lately?
Frank! Out of all of us, I think he's the one who's changed the least.
He'd probably tell you there wasn't anything about him that needed changing.
I'm sure he would. But when the world transforms itself the way ours has, people need to adapt or get left behind. Frank's freelance now, but he's still in computer security, still in Detroit. I don't know if he'll ever leave.
You heard anything from Megan?
After all we went through, I thought she'd stand by me. Still, you know, she always wanted to be at the cutting edge. She didn't see a future for herself in Detroit, so she went to VersaLife.
She moved to Hong Kong?
San Francisco. They've got an offshore research facility there named Rokoseka Beach. I'm sure you've seen it in the news.
California, huh? I wonder if she's told her mother.
You want my advice, son? Write her out of your life, because I'm damn sure she's written us out of hers.
Your message said you were going to London. Casual trip, or is this tied to the new dream?
I'm meeting with the Santo Group, Nathaniel Brown and his investors.
Santo? They built the Udalek complex, the Og Ghetto, here in Prague. Why are you meeting with them?
Brown's got big plans. He wants to focus on real solutions, ideas that look to the future. You've heard of the Safe Harbor Initiative?
I've heard of Rabia. The walled city he and his company are building in the desert for Ogs?
Rabia's just a part of it. We're talking about self-sustaining, energy-efficient arcologies that can be replicated anywhere on Earth. Cities built by the augmented, for the augmented.
Where the dream of self-controlled human evolution lives on.
It may not seem like it right now, son, but one day, people will move on from the incident. And when that happens, we'll be ready for it. I'm glad we caught up, Adam. I've always tried to look out for you, you know. That bombing yesterday.
You didn't call to talk about the bombing. Just ask.
It's nothing, really. I just need a signature so I can finish filing the bankruptcy paperwork.
You need my signature?
Yeah, apparently there was some kind of bureaucratic mix-up caused by you being declared legally dead for a year. The apartment in Detroit was leased in your name, even though we paid for it.
Fine. Send me the paperwork.
Thanks, Adam. I appreciate it, really.
Goodbye, Seraph. Miller, it's Jensen.
It's good to finally hear from you, Agent. You doing okay?
Sorry about the downtime. I'll get to the office as soon as I can, but my Augs took a hit during the attack. I need to get them looked at.
Of course. There's a lot of work ahead of us, Jensen. I'll see you when you get in.
Dr. Kohler, I need to pay you a visit.
Jensen! Now's actually a really good time for me, like right now!
Something wrong?
There are some guys in my bookshop. Pissed off the valley gangster-looking guys. So, unless you want bloodshed the day after a terror attack...
The front door isn't the most peaceful option. I got it.
Proč mě musíte otravovat? Nemám čas.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
How much longer is it going to be?
Didn't he just lose his daughter not so long ago?
Yes, you stand. A nice girl.
Now this. No, they're saying he was part of that attack. Member of Army.
Fine.
Tak, ukáž se.
Watch yourself.
You, stop right there. Yeah, you, down on your knees. Hands behind your head. That's for me to find out. Hold still.
Validate my papers.
You should have thought of this yesterday, I think.
Please? If he doesn't get them, renew.
This is not my problem. Be happy I'm not sending you both to Gollum City.
No activity in this area. Continuing general patrol mode.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied. Initiated. Access granted.
It's not evil.
Okay, coward.
So what?
What you're telling me is that you're more concerned about organized crime.
Am I hearing you right? Look,
kde máte cestovní povolení?
Radíme všem občanům, aby se vyhýbali přelidněným prostranstvím a pokud možno nevycházeli z domu.
Last night, out behind the restaurant. He had a male at the moment, abandoned it.
Are you sure?
I do not think that sounds right.
Who would have found him by that?
Actually, I'm pretty sure we've never seen him.
Don't forget about your permit authentication card.
Don't blow your cover.
I would hate to be caught without one of those.
Hey! I just want to check your documents.
Are you sure?
Kvůli nedávným událostem je Ručičkovo nádraží z důvodu oprav uzavřeno. Omlouváme se za komplikace.
Milena would look better if she didn't.
Anomaly detected. trace program initiated. Access granted.
We got this.
Hope it doesn't start raining.
The rest of us.
Find these uniforms. They smell.
Try to look professional.
Stavu nouze.
Shoot double, guys. Bomb attacks.
Oh my god. No pride.
The only thing I am doing. Each
of the nádraží se stále pokřešuje několik osob. Podrobnosti najde. Státní policie. Potenciálně zmatené či zraněné jedince prosím.
There's got to be a better way to get me on in this.
The rainbow road goes through Bonbon. You know this.
Don't bother having.
Please, I can pay it. You must have neuroprazine.
Sorry, we only sell rainbows. A different kind of drug. It is called neon. I can forget all about it.
We need neuroprazine.
I told you, not my kind of merchandise, and not my problem.
Can't wait to leave this fucking city.
Walking back.
Looking forward to the end of the day.
We got this.
Elena would look better if she could.
Street is off limits, Oyobok. Private function. All businesses are temporarily closed.
Idiots. Everywhere.
How much longer is it going to be?
My product isn't for you. Trust me.
Thank you.
I feel like a kid again.
Your job.
License, permit, voucher, document of authority, temporary pass, travel coupon, and or certificate of authenticity.
Good old days, we'd just ask for ID.
Good old days are gone. Haven't seen one of these before. Orange level. You are some kind of badass?
Just someone with a job to do.
And the tools to do it, obviously. Go on through. What can I get for you?
What can I get you? Beer? Something else?
What else have you got?
Oh, just an item of interest.
For someone who lives off of their sales, you're unusually reserved.
Well, sometimes it's hard to know who to trust, especially these days. For example, I don't suppose you have any neuropozine you would be willing to spare, do you?
Sorry, I don't.
That's okay, I understand. Times are tough. Is there anything I can do for you?
Nothing, thanks.
Okay, but I'm not sure why you wasted your time coming in here.
Just take it easy. Everything will be fine. Everything will be just fine.
What do you mean he is being manipulated? I don't know exactly, but someone saw him. At the mercy of a man's voice. A cult of some kind? They say there is a resurgence. Pavel is impressionable. The world terrified him. He spent all his time hiding, dreaming of utopias that come.
Searched for salvation.
Ship is like all off the wood leg? No. They cannot see you for your reason.
They have the reason. Musica.
I am no longer. Do you despair for your future?
This world is not yours.
You can search for some
God.
Think maybe someone died wearing these uniforms?
Don't blow your cover.
Doc Laddie! Doc Laddie! Show me latest papers. Otherwise you cannot go through here.
I know the drill.
The drill has changed. Too many forgeries. All OGs must now carry a supplementary permit authentication card. Do you have this card?
I'll clear it up with the people I work for. They'll take care of it.
And who do you work for exactly?
Does it matter? You worried I might outrank you?
Of course not. These rules, they apply to everyone. Besides, I am regional director of document checking. I report to God directly. It is God who tells me that if you continue this way, without proper permit, I am morally obliged to shoot you.
Is that right?
My friend, I know what you're thinking. It's terrible the way they make law.
What kind of understanding?
Lucky for you, I know a guy. An expert in permitification.
This document agent you mentioned, is he the one in charge? He gets you to stop OGs and offer them this opportunity to do business with him.
Go see for yourself. My friend has documents to pass checkpoints, to keep police off your back, to get into parts of Prague you never knew existed. Tell him Drahomir sent you. You'll see. I give you address, yes?
All right, give me the address. I think I'd like to see who's behind all this.
Shekashka. There's a courtyard behind the apartment building. Very easy to find. My friend will be there. He will get your latest permit card. Just pay him and don't ask questions.
Find these uniforms.